count of three, we're gonna sing happy birthday to Miss Mayhem. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you.
Sing love, sing love.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mayhem. Happy birthday to you.
$50.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you, Oasis. Oh my goodness. Is anyone else celebrating your birthday tonight? Woo! Where?
Right here.
Let me come over here real quick. Let me see. Hold on, I can't see in this fucking light. Bring that bitch.
Right here?
Okay. How you doing? Thank you. You're gorgeous. Drag queen's body, but you know what? These days, I don't think I'm gonna switch back over and start talking to girls. Okay! But we can be sisters, it's cool. It's cool, I hope you just watch that pussy on real quick, because I heard this shit. I heard pussy is not cute sometimes. Going specifically, lesbians make some noise! Her pussy is mighty clean, so. Girl, you gotta get you some birthday sex. Oh my goodness, how old are you today? 21. Oh, shit. Oh, bitch. You know, I've been celebrating my birthday here at the Oasis for a long, 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 long time. I remember I had my 18th birthday party here. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Happy birthday, bitch. Happy
birthday.
Shoot, I'm keeping my eye on you. No, that's cool, that's cool. I didn't shave, I didn't shave. Who else is there? Is there any other birthdays now? Where at? Where you at? Where you at? What'd you drink? Majority's out. Oh shit, oh shit, bitch. That's like drinking fucking Kool-Aid or fucking Tampico or some shit. Oh my god, I know some of you guys mix Kool-Aid and Tampico with some fucking bottle or Hennessy or some shit like that. But she's a white woman, so I'm sure she doesn't drink that kind of shit. She drinks Majority. It's in that for cute. So, are you still on your buzz right now? No, it's gone. See? Stop fucking with Majority, bitch. That ain't gonna do it for you. Melon fucking liquor? No. Get something brown. Get something brown and swallow it. Put it in your mouth and just swallow it. Trust me, you'll be fucked up. Or you'll get fucked. What is it? Are you straight or gay? You're straight? Oh, good. So what makes you want to come out and see drag shows? Oh, and you're single. Oh, is there any straight men in the house tonight? Liars. It's always a fucking gay ass faggot. It's always like, yeah. Girl, your eyebrows are arched way larger than mine. How dare you say you are straight? That is a faggy ass shit. Boys should not have arched eyebrows. That shit went out in 2001. That is gross. Oh my goodness. Well, girl, you ain't getting laid tonight unless you try to find a bitch up in front. Or try to fuck one of the drag queens. And lucky, I'm single right now. And I'm getting fucked up, but not a fuck with Dory Sauer. Horrible. Oh, is it your first time at the Oasis Night? you're straight too. Girl, you know straight boys, so you go ahead and just sip on what you're sipping on. What you drinking? I see a brown shot. You know, whatever, you just pin it on your mouth. Or... You gotta be careful, you get the guts out of there, you keep doing that kind of thing.
Hey, Nathan.
Yes,
sir. Speaking of in your mouth.
In my mouth?
I said, speaking of in your mouth, I have another gift for you.
Oh, I like, oh! For me?
This ain't Mamadori sour, just so you know.
It sure ain't Mamadori sour, it ain't green, but it's red.
Red and lethal.
Red, no, red means stop. Trust me, I know now. Oh my god. Alright, I guess I'm gonna do a shot, y'all.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Megan.
Yeah, we done went from wine to beer to liquor. Oh shit, I'm gonna make you a singer. Here we go, God bless. It goes down real hot. Bruce, what the fuck was that? What was that? Like fire water or something? Death of kids? I don't know what the shit that was. Oh my. Well, Oasis, we're a show moving room, so if you're raising your next entertainer, let me hear a party.